How would I describe Westminster?
Energetic.
Diverse.
Accepting.
Second home. Innovative.
Exhilarating.
Westminster is my second family.
Studying at Westminster has been an amazing experience.
I had a really supportive personal tutor who allowed me to get the most out of the course.
They accept students from all different cultures, backgrounds, and countries all over the world.
You can see a lot of future artists, future designers. They're really talented and they're really inspiring.
I've made new friends, I've grown technically, I've evolved as a person, so it's been great.
I felt more than just a number. I felt like a person. I felt valued and recognized.
Ooh, London is a very diverse community, it's a very diverse city.
The most memorable time of my university years was the trip to Jordan that was made possible through the Al Saadi Changing Lives program. And that was the most eye-opening and most exciting experience I have had in the past 3 years, or probably in all my life.
What I will remember the most of studying at the University of Westminster are all the friendships that I made in this year. We were going through the same experiences and through the same challenges all together, and we supported each other, and that's really what I will remember the most.
I will miss the opportunities. I will miss how much time we had to explore different parts of ourselves and even our future career.
I'm really proud of what I've achieved here at Westminster.
I'm going out into the world now as a global citizen, as part of such a diverse community.
In whatever challenge comes for me after University of Westminster, I'll have much confidence to be more resilient, to be more open-minded, and to take on obstacles without fear.
Now I feel more responsible about my life, and it's the first time that I study abroad and live abroad, so I learn many things.
I feel ready to kind of, you know, just face the real world and all its challenges. So yeah, thank you, Westminster.